Okay. Wait, wrong. Loading, loading. Where did it pick? What is up, people? So tonight I'm gonna talk about how I edit my Instagram pictures. Where's my song? Hello, hello. So I actually edited this beforehand, and you may have seen it in already my Instagram feed. And yeah, I am just going to go through how I edit it and why I did some of the stuff I did. I'll usually just crop the picture in 4:5 because Instagram likes the aspect ratio. It shows better. Yeah, so I usually go 4:5 and see how I can crop the picture and straighten it out first. So now you can see I go straight to the curves, because I think that the curves are more of a it is easier to play with the curves first, because I think the curves are actually a good way to manipulate the picture without doing much stuff. Yeah. As you can see now, I go straight to the color tab, yeah, without changing actually the basic correction, yeah, because for me the curves is actually a way that I manipulate the shadows and highlights and stuff, yeah. Then now I go for the vignette, because I like vignetting, and because for me vignetting actually makes the picture, the focus is more on the main subject. So I actually play with the texture and clarity slide because for fun, I actually really do not. The difference is very, very slight. I actually compared it before. It's very, very slight, but I do it for fun because I think it looks cool. It's like I do something that I feel like I use all the sliders. Yeah, that's the real reason. Yeah. Thank you for watching. It's actually quite fun talking to camera, but I feel like I don't know what to talk about sometimes. I'm actually gonna give myself a hard time editing this later on, because like there's a lot long footages that aren't really used. Yeah, I had to close. Yeah, I had to sync, because the camera was a second take and this was still the first take, so I have to sync both audios. Oh my god.